Following court summons to Luzira Maction Bay, Dr. Alex Kokoraki subsequently turned up at court as earlier summoned. The Anti-Corruption Court Judge Justice David Wangtusi yesterday summoned Dr. Kokoraki to explain to court the nature of illness that the interdicted principal accountant Geoffrey Kazinda was suffering from. Dr. Alex Kokoraki took court through the history of Kazinda's illness, where in the past 4 to 5 days he developed sleeping abnormal patterns and depression, which seems to be worrying. He adds that when the authorities took him to Mulago, the executive director recommended that he be referred to Butabika Hospital for medical examination. According to the doctors, Kazinda requires at most 3 weeks to get acclimatized to the treatment he is currently undergoing. The Luzira prison spokesperson Frank Mbaines says unless they want him to faint in the dock, there is no way he can stand trial at the moment.
Because according to the doctor, it is estimated the drugs he's on to have a remarkable effect may take about 2 weeks.
According to the charge sheet in the anti-corruption court, Kazinda is accused of forging Bijirimana's signature and obtaining computer-generated letters addressed to Director of Banking in the Bank of Uganda and cash withdrawal authorization forms. The matter resumes on 29th January 2013.